Welcome to a demonstration of Perdisco's online virtual tutor practice set for Peachtree accounting software. In this video, I'll show you how our virtual tutor practice set teaches and supports students in using Peachtree, prevents students from cheating, eliminates your grading workload, provides ongoing feedback to students, and ensures students don't carry forward their mistakes for less than half the price of most other practice sets on the market. I'll take you through each of these features, showing them in the context of our electronic specialist practice set title, which covers the US GAAP accounting standard, perpetual inventory, and sales tax. Let's go straight into the practice set. Students who don't already have access to Peachtree can download the academic version from our website. To help them use the software, Perdisco's Peachtree Learning Center provides students with many detailed video tutorials, including, for example, how to find and fix errors made within Peachtree.
Go to the Edit menu and select Find Transactions, or just press F3 or Control F.
And there's lots more in the Learning Center. Students start the practice set by using Peachtree to set up the company they've been assigned. They're then provided with a list of transactions for the month of May, which they enter into Peachtree accounting software. Our exclusive anti-cheat functionality ensures each student's transaction list contains different dates, items, quantities, costs, suppliers, invoice numbers, and check numbers, so that their entire practice set is different to that of any other student. Since students are unable to copy each other's work, they're forced to thoroughly practice and understand the skills essential to accounting with Peachtree. Once students have recorded the given transactions, they generate a trial balance and enter the amounts provided by Peachtree into the virtual tutor. When they submit their answers, each student's work is automatically graded based on the unique transaction list they were given. This means that you don't have to do any manual grading yourself. Students receive immediate feedback on their performance rather than having to wait until the end of the practice set to find out how they went. A fully worked solution is also provided, helping students to learn from their mistakes. This also means that as an instructor, you don't have to spend hours providing personalised feedback to each of your students. Perdisco's exclusive Back on Track functionality then helps students to find and fix any errors they may have made in recording the given transactions in Peachtree. Of course, this does not affect the score a student has achieved up until this point, but it does ensure students don't carry their errors forward. An early mistake is simply a learning experience that does not continue to unduly lower their overall score. To summarise what you've just seen, students complete each part of their practice set in a process that integrates their use of Peachtree with Perdisco's virtual tutor technology. By working in Peachtree, generating Peachtree output and entering it into the virtual tutor, receiving performance feedback from the virtual tutor, and finding and fixing errors made within Peachtree. Students then apply this process to each of the remaining parts of the practice set to complete the accounting cycle by recording further transactions for May and generating different trial balance reports, performing a bank reconciliation, recording adjusting entries and generating an adjusted trial balance, and generating financial statements. As a further step, you can ask your students to print their financial statements and submit them to you along with their Peachtree data file for verification or optional manual grading.
How is the practice set graded?
Our Peachtree Virtual Tutor practice set is graded out of over 400 points, providing a much more accurate picture of a student's performance than is possible with manual grading. The points are weighted by our instructional designers to reflect each item's level of difficulty and the frequency with which students have already completed similar items. Since we don't use negative grading, points are awarded for correct answers, but not deducted for incorrect answers. To ensure transparency, detailed student results are delivered to instructors as an Excel spreadsheet that can also be integrated with your university's course management system.
How long does a practice set take to complete?
The practice set can take between 12 and 20 hours for students to finish. It's completed across a number of pages, generally over a period of weeks throughout the semester. A navigation map is provided on each page so students know where they're up to and how many study hours are likely to remain. After completing a page, students can bookmark their current position so they can return to it at a later time. The practice set you've just seen in detail is only one of the many we have available. We also publish a paper-based practice set for Peachtree, and a wide range of virtual tutor and manual practice sets. To find out more about our other editions, to receive a free desk copy or to adopt for your course, visit our catalogue at perdisco.com/Peachtree or contact us now using these details.